Hello everybody, it is RonnieDive64. Welcome back to some more
Sumo?
Welcome back to some more Mega Man 2. Not Sumo Mega Man or whatever I was about to say. I don't know why, but it takes me like 5 clicks just to start the level. But okay. Music's decent for Mega Man standards. Yay, ice physics. Which, normally I actually really like ice physics. Actually, that sounds strangely familiar, or this part does. Anyway, let's talk about the game instead of making goat noises. Or whatever I was doing. Oh golly. Ouch. Ow. Oh, I am not a fan of this. Ah, Mega Man. Stop being Sonic. Okay, I know what to do. Hopefully. Oops. I can get in here. And hopefully not die. Oh, well. Stop shooting eggs at me. Do not give me an egg. Down here we get a thing. A thing that kills us very quickly. So what I think I'm going to do, in fact, something I know I'm going to do, is do this. Oh, no. Okay. Hey, we skipped that guy because I am smart. It took... the ultra super secret route. There's SpaghettiOs! Well, it's more so just spaghettis, but still. Well, I just wasted a lot of wood, man. But whatever. And I'm going to say whatever again. Ah. Oh, I should have changed the wood, man. Oh, it's cool this stage has, like, alternate routes. And also, I'm not trusting my platforming skills. Yeah! Skill! And I want that. Okay. Oh, I think I know what to do with these. No, I don't. Nope. There we go! Of course it was the very last one that I tried. I might as well have stayed metal. okay. Is that how you want to be game? Is that how you want to be? I bet you do, because you're Mega Man 2. Create restore point? Yes, I do. Wait. Metal Man! All things considered, that was a very easy stage. I know 2 is supposed to be like the easiest Mega Man game, or at least one of them. But I get equipped with Time Stopper. Seizure warning. Message from Dr. Light. Item 3. Completed. Get your weapons ready. 3, get equipped with item 3. Stage select. Oh, what's this? What's this beautiful sound? And what's that beautiful mustache? That's it, folks. Only on Nintendo Entertainment System. Those shrinkage graphics. Shrinkage graphics. Good job, me. You know what? Sure. Me personally, I like having Woodman out at this point. So I can just do that. Fun fact, this building here is the reason why I didn't enjoy this game for the longest time. Also, I'll be quiet for this music. And for the SpaghettiOs. Anyway, I'm pretty sure Woodman's the only one that could get rid of those spaghetti things. And I don't really have much to talk about right now. I'm not gonna lie, I have never been this stage before. And it's at this point when I realized I wanted to do a Let's Play of this game. Okay, I clearly can't just do that. Thank you, Mega Man. Can't waste too many of these for a very good reason. Okay. I forgot that 3 was also a thing. do is, get rid of this guy.
Obliterate him!
And then get one out. And also, guess what? I can't do any more because I'm out of time. So, see you next time for some more Mega Man 2.